Allah. Our duty is to all of Azeroth.
Hail and well met, champion. Without you, Azeroth will surely fall.
My rangers are armed and ready to fight by your side.
My archers have their bows loaded, ready to shoot any demons that dare enter these walls.
Gul'dan, I will begin to channel my essence into the arcane vessel. Once the process is complete, Akkar should be drawn to the vessel's magic. While my essence is contained within the vessel, I will be in a weakened state, unable to assist.
Is it working?
Has Akkar taken the bait?
Send up a flare and we shall see.
Demons are near. Sentinels, ready your blades. Archers, mark your targets!
So we meet again. Your presence was not accounted for, but I believe my hounds will enjoy making a meal of you nonetheless. When they are done tearing you apart limb from limb, they will begin their feast on the magical prisoners within themselves. Once sated, my hounds will charge the city, slaughtering everyone in their path. Talaran will fall to the Burning Legion!
My hounds!
You will pay with your life for what you've done!
Of these hounds.
Hey. You have done what the Kirin Tor could not do for ourselves. The Houndmaster's death will deliver a crushing blow to the Burning Legion's forces. Let us leave this place and celebrate our victory among friends.
Greetings.
You shot that demon right between the eyes.
The hour of battle is at hand. I'm day, with Hakkar dead, the citizens of Dalaran will be safe. Most will never know the threat they faced, thanks to your heroic actions. You struck the Fel Lord down before he had a chance to terrorize the city. You upheld the oath we all took to watch and protect. It would be naive to assume this is the last threat Azeroth will face. The Burning Legion is at our doorstep, demanding to be reckoned with. In times like these, our oath is more important than ever. We do not fight for glory, for fame, or riches. We exist to protect those who need it most, often without reward or recognition. We are the Watchers in the Wild. We are the eagle on the wind. We walk the lonely road. For ours is the unseen path.
Stand tall.